Stafford?
I don't know. I'm not a big celebrity star.
Surgery, and she was supposed to be here, and I was hoping you could just sign this for her. She was supposed to come, and
I was hoping you'd take a picture with my daughter.
Here to eternity, Mildred Pierce reporting. I was there. I saw it. I saw women thrown down on Fifth Avenue and raped in their mink coats by blacks and whites and yellows, while street urchins stripped the rings from their fingers. A young officer stood nearby. "Aren't you going to do something?" I demanded. He looked at me and yawned. I found Colonel Bradshaw bivouacking in the Ritz. I told him bluntly what was going on. His eyes glinted shamelessly as he said, "Well, you have to take a broad general view of things." And that's what I have been doing. Taking a broad general view of American troops raping and murdering helpless civilians while American officers stand